Hey, what's going on? It's Bill the HVAC Hacker, and well, here I am. I've been so busy working. I believe this possibly could be sabotage or something really crazy happened. Check this out. On this job I'm on, they replaced the evaporator. They wanted me to come out, and well, they wanted me to hook it up, pressurize it, pull a vacuum and everything. So check this out. Found this up here when I went to pressurize it. Air comes right out of here, so I gotta braze that shut. I don't know. All these little tiny holes. Wonder what was being put against here, rubbing on it, or if somebody just on purpose did that. But that's what I'm working on, and that's what I gotta fix up. I'll see you guys later. Catch you on the flip side. Peace. I'm out.